I need your advice regarding how to fix iPad boot loop.
That's rather ironic given how often Apple's tech support says to reboot things to fix it.
After a reboot, it is supposed to work, not reboot again. Which is how I know something is wrong.
I've heard it called the Apple icon loop of doom, often due to a low battery.
What's the solution in that case?
Charge it so that it has enough power to actually go into recovery mode.
Plugging it in doesn't always fix that.
Try plugging it into a wall charger instead of trying to charge it through the Mac, since the Mac may not provide enough power to charge it faster than the confused iOS burns.
Don't even ask me if it isn't charging because I didn't plug it into the computer right to charge it.
If you don't plug in the MacBook, it won't be able to make much progress on charging the iPad. And it won't charge it at all if its battery is low or it is off.
So make sure whatever I charge it into has power, check. What else should I check?
When the device is plugged in to charge to something that will actually charge it, hold down home and sleep wake until the icon goes away.
I can see why you want to go straight to the menu options instead of wasting time and power letting it try to boot up.
If the boot loop starts again, repeat this process as it is charging. Maybe at 5% or 10% it has enough battery life to let you select to power down.
How do I know when the threshold is available?
Because the lock and home screen will last more than a few seconds, so you can select to power down the iPad properly and thus fully recharge.
Or it doesn't.
If it recharges at least 10% or so but no higher, there is the possibility you've let the battery discharge so often that its definition of full is part way full.
That means I need a new battery. And that I need to make sure it never drains completely again.
If you can get at least partial power to it while it is charging, this becomes a great time to run a backup to iTunes and iCloud.
Sure, and then take the iPad in for a new battery if not a new charging port.
You can check the iPad port for bent pins or a damaged connector, but that's not something you want to try to check yourself.
And unlike my iPhone, the iPad isn't bouncing around in my pocket, collecting lint.
The hard part is when the device is stuck in the reboot loop and you can't get more than the black screen of death.
The black screen of death is when it has so little power you don't even get the menu choices to reboot on demand or sleep.
If you can get it to at least the logo screen and reboot and get to the point you hit sleep and rest, you may be able to stop the reboot loop and let it charge enough to bring up the slider so you can select to power down and it fully charges.
What if it returns to the boot loop later?
Do the same process until you can do a restore and take it to the Apple Store without such clear evidence of the fact you jailbroke the iPad.